though I saw her coral lips to move, and with her breath, she did perfume me there.
Youngest daughter whom you hearken for, the father keeps from all excessive suitors and will not promise her to any man until the elder sister first be wed. The younger then is free, and not before.
Only fault, and that is false enough, is that she is intolerable, cursed, and shrewd, and froward so beyond all measure that were my state far worse than it is, I would not wed but for a man of gold.
Her father has consented that you should be my wife. Together, that upon Sunday is the wedding day.
I'll see thee hanged on Sunday first.
Now must the world point at poor Catherine and say, lo, there is Mad Petruchio's wife.
Knows better how to tame a shrew, now let him speak. It's charity to show.